maybe 7 years ago now, and we spent some time out every summer in California. And we'd go on hikes some mornings, we'd sometimes have some afternoon wine and have lunch, and then some nights we'd have tequila until there wasn't any more tequila. Jimmy enjoyed living life more than any person enjoyed living life. And I remember we were hiking one day, and we were heading up this vista, and we start talking about music and songwriting and our careers and his life and my life and death. And he goes, you know, Eric, he said, guys like us, we don't really die. He said, because the songs move forever. And this one.